The temperature is currently approximately 43 degrees. Revenge is a dish best served cold, a popular saying. Just a few hours earlier this morning, just a few hours ago. Well, this is a mechanic's shop, right?
Yes, ma'am, certainly. Indeed.
I was going home and then suddenly, unexpectedly, the car started to overheat and stall. I was just scared to continue. Could you take a look for me? Of course.
Miss, the problem here is, as you can see, the water pump.
Can you solve it, maybe?
You got lucky. I actually indeed have a brand new water pump for this car. I will absolutely take it.
Are you crazy? We don't have a new water pump for this cruise.
This one is older than the one in her cruise. Are you stupid? Pay attention. This water pump is old, but it is working. Did you see her car's license plate? She is far away. Let's go over there right now and get her money, which she needs immediately, without any further delay. By the time she gets home, this part will work. And when it breaks, she will already be far away. She is not going to come back to complain.
Radio announcer, we interrupt programming for an announcement. The strong heat wave will continue throughout the northwest of the state. Stay at home and avoid the sun. We're back now with more songs.
"15 open end wrench size."
Useful screwdriver tool.
Mm-hmm.
The part has absolutely been replaced, and the car is new again.
And how much did it cost?
The part and labor cost approximately $1,500 or so.
All of this, really?
The parts for this car are very expensive. I charged even a little.
Except transfers?
Yes. One, four, and five. 3, 6, 9.
7, 5, 8.
Approximately 27.
Get ready for action now.
All right, okay. You can go right now.
Thank you.
Temperature at 43 degrees.
Thank you.
few more days later, perhaps. Hello. Sure. I remember.
I will... Okay then. All right. What is the address?
Bye. Guess who called me? Who? That blonde from the cruise for whom we replaced the water pump a few days ago. I thought she lived far away, but she lives nearby. She called me, wants me go her house, have coffee. She wants to thank him because the car turned out very well. Do you know what else she said? She said that she liked me. She really liked me. She liked me so much. She definitely liked me. Are you going to go? Of course I will. Think I'd miss out on a blonde like that. It was very kind of you to invite me for a coffee. I was happy.
On that day, you really fixed my car. You truly saved my life.
I had a very important appointment.
So, the day you called me on that day, you said that you actually really truly liked me. What did you mean?
I don't know. It's just that I like a man dirty with grease. Sweaty man, indeed.
So we absolutely have to solve this problem. What do you think?
Don't rush, a little bit. Have the coffee that I just made for you. And that you absolutely came here for that. And then we talk for a bit longer.
The coffee was absolutely delicious. Today I am absolutely not dirty with grease. But what do you really, honestly, genuinely, truly, and seriously think about us? Let's address your specific requirements.
Temperature currently at 44. 4 degrees C.
Do you know why this car is parked here? Because it was right here, exactly at this very spot, that it broke because of that old and worn out part you put in it.
I just told you that part was really no good. Come on, I'll just take you and then I'll come right back to pick up your car. Why are you doing this?
Come back here, you idiot! Why are you doing this?
Do you remember the contract we signed for the partnership at the workshop? You know that clause you wanted? That if one of us dies, the other gets the entire workshop. So,